was covered, he was blind. I snatched his jewelry and ran. I caught up with Nate and said, I think it's worth a grand. He smiled, then he giggled, then he shook my hand. The jam was going down, I need the money, so I'm pity. I fucking Snake McGoon, only gave us 750. My mama threw me out, I called my sister a whore. Now my house is abandoned, my bed is the floor. It's been a week, I haven't eaten, I'm starving, I crawl. So my teacher, Miss Elena, up in Wellington Mall. I broke into 1,000 and jumped in the back and waited for the bitch to put my shank to her neck. She offered her car keys, cried and said please. She promised not to tell and give me A's and B's. I said I want your money, bitch, and all I can sell. Now I looked into her eyes and she was scared as hell. I knew she was a snitch, so I cut off her tongue. Got happy with the trigger, now I'm on the run. And a
stage and they tried to finger me in the audience.
Who is this?
This is Saul.
You're referring to who?
To myself and my rear. What do you mean am I referring to?
What band?
The Insane Clown Posse.
I don't understand what you're talking about.
Oh, God. Do you book them or no?
Yes, I am the booking agent for the Insane Clown Posse.
But that's who you are, and I just so happened to be a poor fool that was standing in the front row when one of them jumped on me. Knocked me down and obliviously stuck his fingers in my ass. I don't need this. Why do you let this go on?
Why are you calling me about this?
Well, you're booking them. Get off the phone, you stupid ass. Who's helloing me? Mike Wood, please.
This is Mike Wood.
Please stop booking him, Mike. Please. They're driving.
Well, but they better name it Hercules, motherfucker.
No luck. Got stuck. They're coming to repo my truck. Big bills. Shit kills. No pills. And I'm out of refills. She dissed. I missed.
it's about to sock me up. I can't stand it, I'm stranded. I can't find a home on this planet. I fucked it up, I can't get up. My old lady's tearing my shit up. I'm just quota, turn shoulders. They all locking me out, it's getting colder. But I'm okay, I just move on. I can weather any storm, I know in the long run
we'll be alright, we'll be alright.
Night, my hands kill, wake naked, can't take it. Poe wrap me up in that blanket. No bail, I fail. I'm on the right track, derail. House down, I'm in the county orange. And my kid's life's been torn. Welfare, no health care. Every motherfucker out for theyself here. Weird thoughts, life's tough. But I'm a hustler and know how to bluff. No cash, no pass. I got dog bounty hunting my ass. But it's okay, I just move on. I can weather any storm, cause in the long run
we'll be alright, we'll be alright.
Flashing my noggin.
I get lonesome, and then bones come. They got warrants in effect and I'm on some.
I ain't healthy, can't help me. I ain't wealthy, look what they dealt me.
Straight straggler, brown bagger. Juggalo, gangbang, K-tagger.
And it's okay, I just move on.
I'll survive it all,
cause I know in the long run
we'll be alright, we'll be alright.
Hey, can I help y'all with something, man?
Yep, we're getting that stuff right there.
Damn, y'all getting all this?
Yeah.
Well, let me take this up to the counter for you. Can get you some shoes out the back or something?
Nah.
A lot of shit. Hey, big man. I see you looking at them jerseys.
Yep.
What you need, about a 4X or something? Hey, sly pimpin', I know you need about an extra medium or something. You about my size. I got y'all though, man. Y'all spending a lot of money up in here, Playboy.
Yeah, just, you know.
All right. Yeah, check out these Timberlands.
Oh, I'm straight.
No, just check out these Timberlands.
Man, look, we're just trying to get up out of here, all right?
What y'all do, man? Y'all in the movies or something? I seen you in that one movie. You look familiar, like you was in that movie with Jamie Foxx.
What?
Okay. My bad, dog. Y'all got somewhere to be or something?
Yeah, we're up out
of
here, man.
All right, cool. All right, dog.
Pay for this.
Come over here. Let me holler at you for a minute.
What's up?
Hey, check it out. Y'all getting a lot of stuff, man. Y'all look like y'all getting some chips, you know? No, I was just trying to be like, you know, trying to be a big dog like young, you know?
Right.
Slide me like $100 or something, you know?
Man, you must be fucking crazy.
What the fuck are you saying? Give you some money?
I'm just trying to grow up too, baby. Y'all in this motherfucker balling, dog.
Man, I mean, fuck that.
What's going
on?
What's going on?
Oh, shit. He's here.
How you doing? Is this the right place for that furniture?
Yeah, it sure is. Come on in.
Pretty nice place here you got. The cobwebs are a nice touch. So that's the couch, eh?
Yeah, we got some, take a look at that upholstery right there.
That's pretty fucking nice.
That's
nice.
Real,
you all right there?
Excuse me, real upholstery.
I ain't seen nothing like that since, shit, back in the...
Motherfucker!
You on my couch! You motherfucker! I need your motherfucking brain! You can't have my couch! The fuck you thinking?
Now come here, you big fat motherfucker! Get on the table!
I was never popular, this I'll admit. Fuck school! School never liked me.
Cool!
All the kids would always beat me till I'm half dead, make fun of the size of my forehead.
But that shit never bothered me.
Mama and mother, they owned a lot of property. They had a science lab in the basement, and that's where my free time, well, my time was spent.
I made a mouse with a chicken head. It clucked three times, cluck, cluck, cluck.
Then it was dead. I made a lot of things though, like a frog with a turkey neck. It was the shit.
Yeah.
But I'm still lonely, I need a homie. So I collected limbs and made me a zombie. I could have made a girly friend, but fuck that, I got my girly right here.
Yeah.
Under the direction of, you can call me Mad Professor. The pages of this, I will make a friend for me. Under the direction of, you can call me Mad Professor. The pages of this, we will rule eternity.
So this is like where you live?
That's right. Why, you don't like it?
I mean, oh my god, it's dirty. Do you like...
Shut up, bitch! Give me a tippy toes!
I used so many body parts, it was crazy. I killed a whole bunch of motherfuckers, like, what, 80? They all chipped in on my special friend. Everything helps, even if you got a finger to lend. Come on. I hear the other children playing outside. Keep it down, you little bitches! I'll skin your fucking eyes! Stressful! This part's whack.
What?
Somehow I gotta attach this nutsack. Shit, fuck! I'm sawing off an elbow. Looking at the meter on my quasar zip the low. Or better yet, look out the fucking window. I see a storm's coming, it's almost time to roll. Screw the head on, come on, come on, come on. It's the thuggish, ruggish bone. Okay, it's time to hit the switch. Turn it up, I hurt. Fuck!
Shit!
Didn't work.
Under the direction of, you can call me Mad Professor. I will make a friend for me. Under the direction of, you can call me Mad Professor.
For a record?
Sure did. Come on in.
I got the truck running outside. I'm gonna go ahead and... Oh, motherfucker, would you hit me with a fry pan or something? What the fuck, bro? You crazy, motherfucker? Ah, oh, that shit hurt. Man, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Get back here.
He's trying to kill me,
It wasn't always easy,
hell nah,
let me tell you, but fuck that, cause I ain't no failure. I put the shit with the veins and the stuff with that... Wait a minute. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
It's alive! Woo! I just gotta wake it up, hand me that rock and ride!
Come on!
Pour it in the cup, give it to his ass! Wait,
hold up, pause! I ain't cleaning his drawers, man, fuck that!
Get him set, get him ready, it's almost time! Paint his ugly face up, almost like mine! I see him twitching, I'm on a roll! He can help me tell the whole world about the carnival! Woo! Turn the hurts all the way up for this shit! And just wait for that lightning bolt to him! Did it work? You make the call!
Shaggy?
What up, y'all?
We'll be right back. you should come up here. Mr. Kaiser, I think you should come up here. I think you should come up here.
Secrets of white magic. I'm running through the moon. it feels. Following a little orb light, hoping it might reveal any secret. It's dancing and I can't catch up, and I almost ran headfirst into a truck. No compass or work, and I'm looking for answers while the sands of my hourglass fall up backwards. Have I lost you? Cause I've lost me too. But if you're hiding in the crops, I will come find you.
The crop circles are talking to me. Circles up, circles up. The crop circles are talking to me. Circles up, circles up. Something solely meant just for me. Circles up, circles up. The crop circles are talking to me. Circles up, circles up.
40,000 years ago, the stoning of a young man. His story written in the crops near Spokane. In England, the face of a dead woman shown etched out a wheat field uniquely woven. Hieroglyphics, mathematical genius, predicting the orbital patterns of Venus. In the grass behind your grandpa's wood barn, complex designs drop seconds before dawn. Dead birds scattered throughout the patterns of art, no explanation left by the shadows of dark. Batteries drained of their power in seconds. I'm laying in the crop circle counting my blessings.
And my hurt though, headaches and nausea will creep in, and your nose will bleed while you're sleeping.
Don't go near there, don't dare, beware, unless you're like us, don't, so don't care.
The crop circles are talking to me. Circles up, circles up. The crop circles are talking to me. Circles up, circles up. Something solely meant just for me. Circles up, circles up. The crop circles are talking to me. Circles up, circles up. The crop circles are talking to me. Circles up, circles up. The crop circles are talking to me. Circles up, circles up. Something solely meant just for me. Circles up, circles up. The crop circles are talking to me.
Hey baby, come on over here and have a seat, you know. I'm glad I finally got you to the house.
This is nice.
Man, damn, I gotta check this message. You know, I've been filling out applications all around the city, you know, trying to get a job.
Don't worry about it, baby.
I handle this.
Okay. It's fucking Kendra Hayley, goddammit! What the fuck's your problem, asshole? I'm fucking broke over here! I need your fucking money!
Who the fuck was that?